This was a carefully planned disappearance. The police are onto us, his wife is onto us, his children are distraught. So we need to find him, really fast.
You cannot sleep with this man.
No!
No! Now there's a word that doesn't get heard often in this room.
Put the gun down.
Shut up!
Richard, I know this looks bad, but it's not what it seems.
Get dressed. Now! You can never see her again. Never again. Or I'm calling the police. Understood? Good. I'll be down in the car.
What do you want?
Peace!
We want to know what it would take to have peace with you.
Peace?
You have annexed almost all our lands. All we ask is you let us stay on our present land, and we will give you 10,000 acres. You can have the entire Valley of Ela to grow crops for yourselves. We just want a small area. That's all we ask.
Why do you think you're in any kind of position to make deals with me? Huh?
Look at this. Better safe than sorry.
But John, our fruit quality contract is much more than a simple supply contract.
Yeah, but this is becoming a real issue, isn't it? You heard about old Tom up at Grange Farm last year. He didn't realise that the supermarket had changed their quality requirements. He got stuck with a whole crop. He couldn't shift it.
Any message from me? To do with business or publishing? Has he discovered any new and original talent yet? As he's very talented at uncovering talent. Here's old Jerry.
No message.
No message. Not even his love.
We're lovers.
Yes, I thought it might be something like that.
Good morning, sir.
Jeff.
Sir Jeff. Sir Jeff, it is indeed an honor to behold the brave knight. Let me convey thee to thy noble steed. Sir Jeff, where headeth thee, pray tell?
Birmingham.
Oh, a noble quest indeed.